Check. Success! అందరికీ నమస్కారం. ఫ్యాన్స్కి నమస్కారం. Success feels good and I'm really happy to be part of another success successful film. It's been amazing and I would like to thank, I feel like a good film is a team effort, and congratulations to each and every crew member, each and every cast member who was part of Most Eligible Bachelor. Y'all made this film and చాలా చాలా థ్యాంక్స్ ఇంత ఎఫర్ట్ పెట్టినందుకు. బిగ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ టు గీతా ఆర్ట్స్ ఫార్ గివింగ్ మీ సచ్ అ బ్యూటిఫుల్ క్యారెక్టర్ విభా. వెన్ వాసు కేమ్ టు విత్ ద ఫిల్మ్ టు మీ, టూ మినిట్స్ ఇవ్వండి, 2 మినిట్స్. చాలామంది నాకు చెప్పారు పూజార్ గ్లామరస్ స్టార్ ఉంది, గ్లామరస్ స్టార్. బట్ ఈ ఫిల్మ్ తర్వాత నాకు చాలా కాల్స్ వచ్చింది అండ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్ సెడ్ దట్ వావ్ యువర్ అ పర్ఫార్మింగ్ స్టార్ విచ్ ఐ లవ్ ఇట్. అండ్ ఈ ఫిల్మ్, బికాస్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ ఇట్ హెస్ హ్యాపెన్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ విభా భాస్కర్ సార్. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ రైటింగ్ such interesting female characters. I feel there aren't enough Telugu directors who are writing such beautiful roles for women, so please keep it up, because that's how we can move on to next levels. So yeah, I mean, every time somebody called me up, they always said, you know, in every film that meeru ee film lo chaala andanga, you know, you looked really beautiful, you looked really beautiful. But for the first time when people called me and I got a lot of calls, they said, you've performed so well and you look beautiful. So normally it's the other way around, and naaku beautiful cheppinanduku nen thanks cheptanu, but adi compliment na parents ki, because my parents have are responsible for that aspect. But it felt really nice to be appreciated for my performance, because that, you know, was my effort. And audience ki chala chala thanks naaku accept chesinanduku idi character lo. You always put in a lot of efforts, but you never know how the audience is going to react to it. So thank you so much Vasu. I spoke about, but Vasu Verma garu, I know you're here somewhere, I don't know where you are, but thank you for the effort that you put in this film. And Arjun, after celebrating Alavaikundapuram lo success, I'm really happy that you've come to celebrate another film with me, because it always is really nice to, you know, celebrate success with you know, people that you worked with and have given, you know, done so much work with. And Akhil, congratulations. I am so happy for you. More than being happy for me, honestly, I was more happy for you with the success of Most Eligible Bachelor, and I hope that you have a glorious career ahead of you. And everybody spoke about our on-screen chemistry, and I think that's because, you know, we were so comfortable working with each other. So I hope we do more work together.